Andrew Foreman with humorous monologue. Humorous monologue? Sounds exciting. Let's go ahead and give him a big round of applause.